In Schoology, with our younger learners, we need to make sure that we do everything we can to help them navigate. One way to do this is to color code your folders. This makes the folders visibly stand out to the students, and it's easy if you're online with them to say, we need to be in the green folder, or we need to be in the purple folder. Another way is to have graphics on those folders. So it's easy to say, we're going to click on the blue folder that starts with the letter M, or the one that says Monday. All right. So to do that, when you're adding your folders, the default is blue. So if you just leave every folder blue, it's going to be harder for the younger students to navigate. So you just select the color that you would like, give it a name, and then you say create. Now, if you happen to create the folder and you forgot to change the color and you start noticing that they're all the same, it's easy to change. Just go to the gear and click on edit, and you get back in and you can select the color that you want. So when you're creating your folders, make sure that you add some color.